Hey guys, what's up? Today we're going to be playing a game called Little Nightmares. And I heard this game because I watched YouTube videos of it and I really wanted to play it. So here I am, playing it right now. We're going to start a new game, of course. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, we're going to start from the beginning. Of course, that could always happen in games.
Alright.
What's going on here? What the freak? Oh. I really don't understand this. Is that a prison?
That's the thing that's running.
I think the final boss's name is the lady. That's. Why do I wake up in a suitcase? Looks like I learned how to pull out my torch quickly. How do I run? Oh, square. Okay. Do I like this? Yep. Okay. Okay. I can move faster than it too. Okay, I just fell. I guess I'll go up here. Run, run, run. What is that freaking noise? Is that a rat? What's this? Oh, okay, that's a statue. I saw people missing that. Did you guys see that in the door? I definitely saw something. I ain't lying. Who hung himself? I can see his arms too. Continue. I wonder how you even hang yourself. Like, that just makes no sense. I'm not tall enough for that. So I'm gonna push this chair, or pull it, or whatever, and take it over here. Get on top of it. Yes. What is that? Somebody got dragged. What's back here? Nothing. Great. Oh, I can slide? Okay. I guess there's nothing in here. I literally see nothing. Guys, tell me in the comments if you saw anything there, because there's nothing. I don't see anything. I had to open this. I just did. It's so long. I climb up here. I guess I'll go up here. I better get my own. What is that? Oh no! Stay away from me. Is that one? What? Oh! Well, no. Run. Get the switch. Are you kidding me? At least the door closed. What the freak? What's down here? What? No. Whoa! No! Oh, shoot! Run! Jesus Christ. I really just did that first try, though? Wait a sec. I think this is the thing I have to write. Gosh, what is that? I have to run it away from me. Are they friendly? For real? What's this one? Oh, no, my desk. Okay. I'm kind of, was I not supposed to be able to see her face? Because I can see it in her hair. She has hair. Like, if you guys noticed that, like, you gotta. Her hood ain't that dark. With a torch in front of her face, of course. I don't think I go that way, that's probably locked. What's that? Oh, I use this. That door opening over there? Oh, the door's opening. Run. Ooh, that was a slick jump. Slide on him. Yeah. Wait a sec. Before I go in, or try to go in that hole. What the freak? Really? That it was dragging a cage. All right, let's go through here. Let me light this. She glitched out a little bit. Okay. The door is electrocuted. There's a wire. It goes behind the door. And there is a switch. Let me pull this box through real quick. Alright! Now I can jump on this box and pull the lever. Because that's always what I think. Oh man. Is there a timer? I think there's a clock. We gotta go. Go. I don't know what's going to happen if we run out, but just go. Come on. Hold up, I can... Oh, okay. So if we didn't make... What I'm trying to say is if the timer ran out while we were still in the room, the door would have got electrocuted. I think. I'm gonna walk because I'm getting really bad bad vibes. Oh, what the freak? Were there other children trying to get out of here? Were they turned into stone by this thing? I don't really want to find out. I don't want to go into the same site. Because that would really be a bad idea. I don't know what it's going to do, but I don't want to figure out. It's probably going to get super close. Yep. Dang. Alright, how is that? First of all, this thing don't have peripheral vision, like, for real? Is the only thing it could see through is that light? Why is there so many eyes involved with this game? It's confusing. I heard there was a DLC, but I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get it. I'm getting blown out. Oh. What is that? This dude, he looked like he might be blind. Yeah, cause his skin is like all wrinkled. He looked like he has to be blind. There were children sleeping in that room. I don't wanna wait for him to catch me, so I'm getting out of here. There's a rat. What the? What? Am I hungry? Oh my goodness. I think I'm hungry because there's a cafeteria over there. Has she eaten at all? Oh my gosh! You let me with some food, bro? Give me the dang meat! Thank you. Why does she eat like a cannibal? All he did was curl back up in the seat for some reason. But I really don't know what that thing was. Huh. I'm definitely not going to be able to go that way. Perhaps I can, yep, I'm climbing this way. Okay, that's bad, nope. Get off the thing. All right. Oh, come on, light the thing! What's the, is there something? I'm getting ready to jump. Wow. Did you guys notice she literally got smacked in the head? Jeez. Come on, get up, get up, get up. I better got time to wait for you to get up. We just gotta get out of here. Alright, so I think I know where to go. I think I said. I'm not completely sure. And did you notice how bald that guy was? Like, what the freak? I'm gonna call him Bowler Ball. Just because he's that freaking bald, bro. I have to call him Bowler Ball. Over here, I almost missed. Come up here. What the freak? That's the wrong way. Wow. Okay. That ladder is completely useless. So, what? How am I? What the freak? Is it coming back? Yep. Okay, now we flip the switch back. Huh! Ooh, okay, that was a close one. Ah! Jeez. What? This is confusing. Wait, first, is there something? Is there like a box I could bring over here? Yeah, cause I gotta get up there and get that switch. Hold up. Oh, this pulls out. Maybe I have to pull this one. Uh-huh. Why does it seem like I know everything already? I didn't watch the video of the whole game. I just watched like a, I don't know, 2 minutes of it. Ah! Now can I jump up there? Yep. Uh-huh. Yes! Oh my god. Really? For real? It's a fly in my face! Come on! Jesus Christ! Okay. It's so obvious that I gotta push this down. What's coming up though? A switch. Okay. Wait, why am I? Oh my gosh, the stupid fly. Why am I back down here? Really? Leeches. Bruh. And how did leeches get right there so quick? Sorry I sound so lame, guys. I just came from the laundromat and I did not have a good time. It was boring. But that's why I sound so bored. I'm not bored right now. This game is fun, but the laundromat was boring. And usually after I come from a boring place, And then I come back home for like a, I don't know, a few, maybe like 50 minutes after I come home, I start to sound bored. And then it's fine again. Okay, it's obvious that we gotta hide behind this freaking trash can. Is this thing really gonna keep an eye on this thing? It's just a dang trash can, or janitor can, or something. Okay. I don't know what's about to happen here, so I'm just gonna run. Oh, of course this will happen. Go! I'm gonna get up top of here, because I don't wanna fall. Man! She really knows. Why do they keep running from me? I don't get it. Wow. And soon, guys, I'm gonna be eating, so you might hear me chewing. Okay. I don't know where I am. What's in there? Another stupid office. Come on, I wanna... Man. Come here already. Are these guys even friendly? Like... Alright, what just happened? Okay, so that's a secret tile. All right, what's in here? Oh my! For real, with the eyes, bro. Stop with the eyes. That thing about to open! It's a daggone camera. Are we gonna see bowler ball in there? Oh, thanks for showing us the children are still sleeping. Not like I care, but whatever. Do I have to light this? Is it lit? Yeah, it's lit. Okay. I don't know why she knocked it down, though. Okay. Go up the steps. Alright. Is there about to be a thunderstorm where I am, or am I hearing stuff? What? Is this Bowler Ball's room? Oh, freak, no. It has to be his room. Because there's a picture of him up there. Okay, I'm going to open this. Well, first, let me check what's freaking over here. Of course, there's a door to lock on it. Of course. All right. I can't get to that switch any other way, so I got to drag this stupid suitcase. but it probably has a bunch of shoes in it. Because, come on, this dude got some giant shoes. Why is this broom, like, for real? Why is all this stuff so tall? He can't reach all the way up here even though his arms are so long. Like, dang. Unless he made this room. No. He could not have. He's too big to be. He's too big to be able to get up here. Like, for real, he is way too big. His arms are probably with most of the weight. Okay, throw the key down. And run this way. Because I don't want him to... First of all, let me close this door because I don't want him sneaking up on us. So I just want to close this so it'll be like nothing ever happened. Except his key will be gone, but who cares about the key? We just gotta use it to get out of here. What the freak? Oh, okay, there we go. Open the door. Do I gotta throw this at that button? Because I definitely can't reach up there. Yep, I have to throw it. I'm taking this thing with me, even though this thing is super noisy. But you know, all bowler ball thing. There's a button. I think I have to throw this at that, too. Oh, shoot. No, bro. He about to see me. He about to come in his elevator for sure. As soon as we get down, he about to come in here. Really? Oh my gosh. There's a dang rat. Wow. That scared me. Why are you always so freaking hungry? You just ate. Dang. You must have like never ate. Oh my gosh. Dude, come on. If you want food, keep going. Oh my god. I get that you're hungry. Go. Jeez. I really don't want to know if he can starve in this game because I don't want to starve. I don't trust this, but I need food. I don't trust the cage thing, but I need food. The rats were eating it, and they didn't get trapped, so I don't know if I am. Oh no! Really? You didn't trap the rats, but you trapped me? For real? How'd you even see me? You're blind. You're dang blind. How do you... Get up. All you see is this dang arm. Man. Dragging that cage. All right. I think these children are alive. Can I get a glance at their face? Of course not. It's wearing a freaking hood, just like me. Who is this? just trap a child in a cage and take it away. Like, bro. I bet these children have escape too. I'm gonna swing because I don't want that door to close before I get over there, so. You never know. Slide on him. Uh-huh. Do I call him up here? Yep. Up to the floorboards. If this sucker down here, then we gonna have to be, bruh, for real. How'd you get over here that fast? What the freak? What is he doing? How do he even know what he's doing? He's blind! You see how wrinkled his head is? It's covering his dang eyes. Alright. Uh-uh. This dude about to catch me. Slide on him. This dude, for real. Wow. Are you kidding me? How am I supposed to get over there without the ground? How am I supposed to get out there without the floor creaking and let him know that I'm over here? Like, his ears are big, but. Man, if this dude, if we saw his eyes, he would probably be way creepier than this. He's scary enough, so I don't want that happening. Wow. Mouth, but the rest. This guy makes no sense at all. All right, get up. You were alive in the first place. You were just sitting there, curled up like a ball. Jeez. I think this stuff that I'm standing on right now makes it so he can't hear me. Jeez, his arms are long. Continue hanging what you were hanging. Oh my gosh, that was close. Is that a child right there? Yeah, it is. There's two children in there. Why is he looking around? Come on. So I'm gonna wait for him to go back over there and run? How do I get past this sucker? Man. Okay, get up, six. I know our name. Would there be an even, like, she tripped, wow. But is there a sneakier way? Because I don't... Is he, what is he? Is that a dead child? What even is that he pulled? This sucker know where I'm at. Bro. I'm too late.
That pizza and I got the snack back
and
finish. Okay?
Mm-hmm. Bro. I wish there was another way to sneak past them. I think I have to go through there because I really don't want to. Hold up. Wait, what if there is another way? Nope. I gotta go this way. He heard me? Bro, I was in the cage. Oh my gosh. What? He felt my butt and then grabbed me. Really? This dude makes no freaking sense. Okay. Oh my gosh, that was close. Yeah.
What kind of
time it is? My battery level is low. I told you guys you would hear me chewing. All right, this is my last attempt and I'll have to stop it from here. This dude's really trying to get me. I'm freaking small. How can you? Okay, good, he went back. That's perfect. Oh my gosh. He sounded like he was smelling me. Okay. How do I get away from him? I'm gonna wait till he go over there. Go back over to where. How does he get around like that? Like, is he failing? It looks like he is. Okay, go back to hanging dead children. I'ma wait until the hook come. Come on! This is taking a while. Okay, I'm just waiting until he go back over there and touch the thing. Then I'm gonna run. That jacket is dirty. Okay. Nope, wrong way. No, go the other way. Why did he gotta feel that before? You don't hear me. You don't dang hear me. You don't hear me, sucker. Go back in the room. Alright. The door didn't close, but. Okay, the door didn't close. That's good. Bro, he's coming. Alright. I want to get to the next checkpoint before he come back. Or before I end this episode. Okay, so guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe, and peace. Oh, gosh, that was hard.